My people settled this river many ages ago. Thousands traveled it on pilgrimage to the shrine of worship. But then the Aesir came. This is all that's left. Astrid's garden. The wilds reclaimed it. It was beautiful once.
Mentions a spell that puts trolls to sleep, and a magic relic that acts as a sort of counterspell.
The family crest of Henir. Poor man.
Can you see if there's a way inside while you're up there?
Anything illuminating?
No hope can spring from her.
I'd like to go talk with her.
Glad to see that still works. An armor piece bearing Lunda's brand. Shame it's broken. Nice bit of work otherwise.
Then why leave it?
You suspicious of her, brother?
If the orb she seeks is important, she would not have left it behind.
Perhaps.
The garden still aches. There must be more poison somewhere.
Thank you.
have failed my charge.
There she is again. She obviously needs hope, and I'd like to give it. That was the last of the poison. Despite everything, the garden survives. Because of us.
Spirit.
Freya, you returned.
Astrid, what happened to you? To your garden?
The Aenherjar. My life's work rotted. My monument to your glory reduced to this. I am sorry, my queen.
You need never apologize to me, old friend.
I swore to keep this garden in bloom until you return. To live forever amongst its putrescence. A just punishment.
Well, that's lucky. We already destroyed all the totems poisoning our garden.
Yes, your garden grows again.
Freya, how did you...
It's okay, Astrid. It's time to move on.
Thank you, goddess. I do love you.
And I you.
You've done a great kindness.
A temporary one. The garden will die again.
All things do. That is no reason not to try.